Go, life, camera, action, four dust. Welcome to our TV show, Lights, Camera, Action, Four Dust. Lights, Camera, Action, Four Dust. Welcome to our TV show, Lights, Camera, Action, Four Dust. Lights, Camera, Action, Four Dust. Whoa, body lifts. Everybody let's go.
Oh, ahoy there, me hearties, and welcome to Network 4 Dust. In just 3 seconds' time, 4 Dust will be coming through the green door right here. 1, 2, 3.
I'm Matty.
I'm Jay.
I'm Gade.
I'm Ogie.
Hey, wait for me!
All right, everybody, let's all get ready to point our fingers. We'll do the twist. Here we go! Well, can you point your fingers and do the twist?
Everybody's twisting, Gaddy.
Well, can you point your fingers and do the twist?
We are all doing the twist.
Well, we're gonna go up, then go down. Get back up and turn around. Can you point your fingers and do the twist?
What's next, Gaddy? What's next?
Well, can you stand on one foot and shake your hands?
Oh boy, that's hard.
Can you stand on one foot and shake your hands?
Shaky, shaky.
Now we're gonna go up and go down. Get back up and turn around. Can you stand on one foot and shake your hands?
What's next, Gaddy? What's next?
Well, can you point your fingers and do the twist?
Pointy, pointy.
Well, can you point your fingers and do the twist?
I'm doing the twist really fast, Gaddy.
Now we're gonna go up and go down. Get back up and turn around. Can you point your fingers and do the twist?
Hello and welcome to Network 4 Dust News. Today, Dorothy the Dinosaur visited a tap dancing class. Let's see what she got up to. Dorothy?
Thank you, Gaddy, and hello, everyone. I'm having a tap dancing lesson. Just watch.
All out at 4 Dust Bay. Watch the green seaweed float. Watch it all day. Floating away, all of the children laugh.
I think the others have been learning a bit longer than me. I have to step and clap and tap my heels and my toes.
Four Dust Bay, watching the waves roll in. Watch them all day at Four Dust Bay.
I hope I get it right. Now we are doing something different. I'd better watch the teacher. I've learned a whole dance. I like tap dancing. But now it's back to you, Gaddy.
Toot toot, chugga chugga, big red car. Just doing some tap dancing. Well, now it's time for the weather with Captain Feathersword. Thanks, Gaddy! Ahoy there, me hearties. Well, after some wonderfully warm weather, my magic weather sword tells me we're in for a lullaby of leaves. A lullaby of leaves? What's a lullaby of leaves?
Weather, 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 weather.
Wow, a lullaby of leaves. Oh, back to you, Getty.
Oh, well done, Captain. Let me take a leaf out of your book. Well, now it's time for the sports report. Let's cross to the high jump.
So, we got to go over. Okay.
High jump, who's first?
Whoa. Jump.
I am, uh-oh. Good try.
Nearly, Wags.
Here I go.
Oh.
And now it's Dorothy's turn.
Wags.
Here I go.
We, oh.
Skipping up to the skippy girl.
Oh no.
Let's try that again, Dorothy.
Oh no. I'll go under instead.
That's better.
That's better. Yeah. See? Easy.
And Dorothy's limboing instead of jumping over the high jump. Here goes the captain. Whoa!
Yay! And the somersault as well.
Easy.
Good one, Captain. Here I go.
No!
I don't know. It's a bit high.
Excellent report, sports report there. Wonderful stuff. Well, that's Network 4Dust News for today. I'm Gowdy 4Dust, and remember, when you're 4Dusting, the whole world 4Dusts too.
And now a 4Dust Community Service Announcement.
Are you driving? Trees blocking out the sun. Hard to see. Getting dark. Put on the lights. This has been a 4Dust tip brought to you by Network 4Dust.
Ogie's Workshop. It's a workshop with Ogie.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to Ogie's Workshop. Today is lots of fun. We are doing a leaf rubbing. All you need some leaves and some crayons and some paper. You put the leaf under the paper. And then you rub with a crayon. As you can see, Hannah's working hard. She's already done of a few leaves. Different colors. And Savannah, what are you up to now? Have you already done a few leaf rubbings? Red.
Red one.
Orange.
Orange.
And
green.
A green one. So, I wonder which color you'll do now. A pink one. That's wonderful. Well done. Rubbing. 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 Here we go. And when does the leaf? Is the leaf starting to show itself now, Dawkins, on the paper? Yeah. There we go. Wonderful. 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 And Gracie, now tell us about what you've done.
I've done a tree with tree leaves.
I love it.
Fantastic.
Oh, look at them.
Everybody, Gracie has decided not so much to leaf rub, but to draw the leaf and with flowers and the sun and the sky. That's beautiful work. and all inspired by the leaf.
Okay.
Everybody, leaf rubbing's lots of fun. Try it at home sometime. Until we see you again next time on Ogie's Workshop. Bye-bye. Everybody, it's lots of fun dancing with Dorothy the Dinosaur. But, here's a chance right now to meet another friend of ours. It's time to dance with Wags the Dog.
Let's shake our hips with Wags the Dog. Turn your head and groove along. Shake your hands and move your knees. We're dancing with Wags the Dog. Put your hands up in the air. Point them down once you got them there. Skip along like Wags would do. We're dancing with Wags the Dog. Now we're singing it too. Now Wags is digging, we're all digging too. Shake your hips with Wags the Dog. Turn your head and groove along. Shake your hands and move your knees. We're dancing with Wags the Dog. Oh, now we're singing it too. Now Wags is digging and rolling, we're all digging too.
Hey, everyone. It's Captain Feather Sword, the friendly pirate. Let's all say, ahoy there, Captain Feather Sword. Ahoy there, Captain Feather Sword.
Ahoy there, me hearties. Wow.
Hey, Captain. Guess what?
What's that?
I've just been to the movies.
Ooh.
It's great fun.
Oh yeah?
And it's given me an idea. I thought, with the help of your magic buttons,
ooh,
you could become characters from movies.
Wow, what a great idea, Jay. Yeah.
But we need our friends' help. Can you think of a character from a movie?
Oh yeah, a character from a movie, yes.
Yeah. That's a good idea.
Yeah.
Captain, how about a talking donkey?
Hee-haw. Ooh, hello. Look at that.
Ha-ha. I like that, Captain.
Oh, yeah.
Captain. We need another idea. That's a good one. Yes. So, why not a cowboy from a Western movie?
A cowboy from a movie.
Here we go.
Well, howdy, partner. Mighty fine to see you out here in the Neggy's neck of the woods.
I like that, Captain.
Oh.
We need another idea, though.
Oh, Jay.
Yes. There's some idea out here. Great idea. A space alien.
A space alien?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, a character from a movie, yes.
Ha ha. That's great. Oh, Captain. Oh, that's a really good one. How about, a villainous king?
Oh, a villainous king, okay. Oh, thank you very much.
I love the movies.
Oh yeah.
Do you know there are dancers from all around the world? You can dance the Cachuca. You can dance the Fandango. And don't forget the Rock Hopper Stomp. Why don't we try a few?
Dance up the Cachuca, Fandango, Bolero, Rump up the Slump, and Zanilla, and Tear.
Tea when it runs in abundance and hands.
Rip the Stella, Delta, Wadless, the Dancers.
to the clitty 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 clatter
and the pitter 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 patter.
Clitty clitty clatter,
pitter pitter patter.
Clitty clitty clatter,
pitter pitter patter.
To the clitty clitty clatter and the pitter clitty clitty clatter.
Pitter 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 patter.
When she when it runs in abundance,
the reckless delight of the wildest of dancers, the wildest of dancers, the reckless delight. Dance at Cachuca, Fandango, Bolero, dump off the stuffins and Milo Montero.
For tea when it runs in abundance, enhances the reckless delight, is the wildest of dances. Reckless for stompin' some nail on Montana for tea when it runs in abundance. It's so reckless, the lightest, that wildest of dances. The reckless, lightest, that wildest of dances.
Oh, I love this dancing, Dorothy. Do dance a Cachuca!
Do the clitter pitter clitter clatter
and the pitter pitter clitter clatter.
Pitter pitter clatter, pitter pitter clatter, get the clitter clitter clatter, pitter clitter clatter, pitter pitter clatter, the clitter clitter clatter.
The clitter 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 clatter.
Music with Jay, yes, everyone.
Ha ha. Hi, everyone. Welcome to Music with Jay. We've got our oscilloscope here. It's showing us the sound waves. And we've got a special friend today. This is Enzo.
Ciao.
Now, Enzo is going to help us with the story. You know, sometimes you can use music and sounds to make the story more interesting. This story is about a bird. We'll be birds. That's the way. This story is about a bird who was a long, long, long way from home. And he was missing his family. And so he decided to go back and try to find his family. He went flying over the mountain. Very high. He went flying down low. He went flying across a big lake. Then he got really, really tired. He was tired of flying. Ah! The poor bird. And then he heard a train coming. So, he decided to catch the train. He got on the train. Here comes the train. What's all these trains? The train went up a big hill. It went very slowly up the hill. Then over the top of the hill. And down the other side. Finally, the little bird looked out the window of the train. And he could see his family. The bird saw his family. And he went flying to his family. Let's all fly around like birds. That's the way. Lots of great birds. Ha ha. And that's the end of the story. Thanks, everyone. I hope you had fun. Music with Jay. Bye bye.
Mew Mew Music with Jay. Yes, everyone. Testing.
Testing.
1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3.
Testing.
Testing.
1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3.
Singer, sing. Sing a song to the rock and roll microphone. Oh yeah! Stamp, stamp, stamp your feet to the swinging saxophone. Sing, sing, sing along to your favorite opera tune.
Ahoy there!
Testing!
1, 2, 3!
1, 2, 3!
Woohoo!
Testing!
1, 2, 3!
1, 2, 3! Sing, sing, sing along to the rock and roll microphone.
Yeah, yeah!
Stamp,
stamp, stamp, stamp your feet
to the swinging saxophone. Sing, sing, sing along to your favorite opera tune.
Testing! 1, 2, 3. Testing! 1, 2, 3. Testing 1, 2, 3. Test 1, 1, 2. Hoo hoo, ha ha. Yeah, yeah, hey, hey, ha ha. Testing.
Testing.
1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3.
Testing.
Testing.
1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3.
Hey, this is to be working.
Captain, your microphone doesn't seem to be working.
Oh no, Ogie, I don't know what's wrong.
Well, Captain, you have to turn your microphonic equipment on. Turn the switch on.
Ahoy there! It's working! 1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3. Oh, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Oh, this is the best microphonic equipment I've ever used.
Where's Gaddy? Is he sleeping outside? Where's Gaddy? Has he gone for a ride? Gaddy, is he countryside?
G'day. G'day, everybody. Hello. Welcome to Where's Gaddy? The quiz show where we ask the question, where is Gaddy? And to help us with the quiz show, we have our wonderful friend, the good Captain Feathersword. Let's all say ahoy there, Captain Feathersword.
Ahoy there, me hearties. Woohoo!
Captain, it's great to see you.
Oh yeah.
Are you ready to play Where's Gaddy?
Oh absolutely, Ogie, I love it.
Well, Captain, at the speed of a startled gazelle, make your way to the quiz matron.
Whoosh!
Fantastic. Captain, let's play Where's Gaddy.
Okay, Ogie, now, let's see. Is he on the land or on the sea?
He's on the land, Captain.
Oh, on the land. Is he by himself, Ogie?
Ha ha. No. He's with lots of people.
Ooh, he's with lots of people. Are those people enjoying themselves, Ogie?
Oh, they seem to be cheering. So they are having a great time, Captain.
Oh, I see.
You're doing well.
Cheering, well, people like to cheer at sporting events, Ogie.
Captain, you're getting warm.
Woohoo! I think Gaddy's fallen asleep in a crowd of people watching a sporting event.
Captain, that's exactly right. You did it.
Wow!
Ha ha.
Excellent.
Hey, Captain.
Oh yeah.
He's still asleep. We better wake him up. Are you ready, everybody? 1, 2, 3, wake up, Gaddy. Hey. Well, it looks like Gaddy's ready to play some sport himself. Well, everybody. Until we see you again, it's time to say goodbye from Where's Gaddy. Bye-bye.
Where's Gaddy?
Let's see what's happening in Ogie's workshop.
Hi, everyone. Welcome to Ogie's workshop. Make yourself at home and don't forget you might need an apron.
Ogie's workshop. It's a workshop with Ogie. Ogie's workshop.
Hi everyone, let's make something.
Ogie's workshop.
Where everybody is happy.
I hope so.
Ogie's workshop. It's a working bee. You can make anything that you want to. A collage or a montage too. You can try a painting.
You'll need an apron too.
Ogie's workshop.
It's a workshop with a hoagie. Ogie's workshop. It's a working bee.
Now what would you like to do today? Oh, okay, yeah, we can do that. We can do that too. Haha, we can do anything in Ogie's workshop. Come on, everyone.
You can do things with water, with feathers, with sand, and clay as well. You can try a mosaic.
You might need an apron too.
Ogie's workshop. It's a workshop with a hoagie. Ogie's workshop.
Hi everyone, let's make something.
Ogie's workshop. Everybody's happy.
Whoopee.
Ogie's workshop. It's a working bee.
Go, 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 life. Camera action for dust. Welcome to our TV show. Lights, camera action for dust. Lights, camera action for dust. Welcome to our TV show. Lights, camera action for dust. Lights, camera action for dust.
I've had such a Fordusler time here today. Everybody hope you had, too.
Oh, yeah, it was... CIVDiamo.
Oh, see you later.
Go.